the hallway of my building, and then straight ahead is my door. Here's the kitchen and the main hallway. The counter space is quite limited, but it does the job. Here's the bathroom or the washroom, and then the other room has the actual shower and bath inside. Here's the main room. I use a sofa bed to maximize space. And lastly, here's the balcony, which I never use and has a really bad view.